Hey folks, Pastor Sam here from Coquille Foursquare, and I'm with Rod Coop from North of Hope up in Anchorage, Alaska. Actually, we're in Whittier. We're in front of hey Tommy, in front of a glacier, and we came up for a week, did some work to serve some folks and families down here in, or up here in Alaska.
Here, yeah.
And so I want to share some pictures with you here. Watch these folks.
No one like you. None like you. Into the darkness you shine. Out of the ashes we rise. There's no one like you. None like you. Our God is greater. Our God is stronger.
Folks, here in Alaska, and behind me is a glacier going way up there in a cave. We got some of our folks, they're kind of like way up there by my finger. And you know, I think I just watch from a distance because I'm tired of hiking from, you know, all the way back around back there where the water is.
Our God is greater, our God is stronger. God, you are high.
It's good to see you guys. I just want to let you know that we are so incredibly glad that you guys sent this team. Their service, as the pictures show you, was amazing this week. And so the least I could do is try to get the team out to see maybe a glacier or two, some seals, maybe see something that maybe you don't get to see in Coquille.
Yeah.
And so anyway, thank you so much, Church, for sending this team. Your sacrifice and your love for us up here in Alaska in this mission field means everything to us.
All right, folks. Well, hey, look up North of Hope. And if you have an opportunity, send some folks and love on some people up here in Alaska. It's a great time. All right, everybody in the boat, say hey.
Hey,
look out there in the boat. Woohoo! Way over here and over there. All right. Thanks, Rod. We love you. Appreciate
you. Take care. Bye, folks.
Right.